At 5 this Wednesday, the recent rain and the snow we've seen in our area has spurred a slight increase in Perry Lake's water level, but not enough to support normal water usage in Valley Falls. The city of Valley Falls entered that stage 2 emergency water plan in November when the lake level was at 888.9 feet. Precipitation over the last month raised that up to 889.28, according to the Kansas Department of Wildlife and Parks. Now, that's still short of the normal lake level of 891.5, so Valley Falls is still implementing the water restrictions put in place to conserve water in that area.